lovely to be a part of events where people get awarded for many different things. I think it doesn't only make them better, it makes their competition also better. And I'd like to thank everyone who's organized this wonderful event today. So many congratulations to both of you. You're the main ones. So it feels great, yeah. Well, nothing yet, but I wish her all the best. Production is a hard job, and I'm sure she'll do really well in it. So we'll stick to this, and I'll answer this question separately.
And this is my first event, so I'm really grateful that you're there, and I'm just beginning in the industry.
I'm so thankful to Neha, Mrs. Neha Dupia. She is one of the those actors we count, because ek 40 ki last local and many film maine inki film itni pyari pyari dekhi. I would inshallah in future agar humse ho sake, definitely would like to take Neha ma'am for a very good strong strip. And ma'am, you are not even a very good actress, you are such a wonderful mom also, as I know. And we are so grateful that we are we are just honored for that. I don't have a words that I took award in March from you. That was some award for women, I think. And today I'm honoring Neha ma'am. So wonderful. That's God's grace. Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you.
So I have something very special to say. This particular month is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and Moondrops Entertainment with Golden Era is celebrating and bringing awareness. So morning we had a little bit show of breast cancer awareness, and then I have this lady followed by like backup who is woman of substance. She is like, yes, something that you have here, you just prove it to world no matter what. So that is how I connect with Neha, and so glad to have being she as part of my very first event. I'm so grateful, and thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Entertainment also say thanks to ma'am. Thank you so much.